action.
Hey guys, my name is Asha Jaffin, and today I'm here with my granddad on my granddad's Facebook. Today we're going to be playing the Bean Boozle Challenge. So, what the Bean Boozle Challenge is, there are two different jelly beans in here. Say, for example, the white ones. It would either be spoiled milk or coconut. One of us can either get spoiled milk or the other can get coconut. Or they could be the same. So, yeah. Now, we've got...
Excuse me, how many are we going to do?
Four.
No more than four. After that, I throw up.
So we have a few rules. The first rule, you have to put them in at the same time. Second rule, you can't bite it off, you have to put the whole thing in. There are two rules.
That is?
Yep.
So how long has it got to stay in?
Oh, and at least 3 seconds.
Okay.
So we have glasses of water and Sprite, and then I have sour cream and onion Pringles. What a brand deal. Now, under here we have buckets. So if we need to,
you can throw up in them.
And yes, we are in the backyard. So, let's get
on. Let's do it.
Roll the intro.
Roll. Graphics.
Okay, we're back. I'm gonna open these. Oh, let's tell you the flavors first.
No, let's open them first and pick any colour and then tell us the flavor. What do you do?
Not
this size. She's not the best open. She's good at eating.
Not this size.
That's because these are dangerous. These are guaranteed to make you lose your hair.
The first one, stinky socks or tooty fruit?
Yeah, that's a big mouth. Same colour, just a big mouth. Like a white one. Is that over there? Cut that bit out. Go.
One. food.
Pick one out.
Chocolate pudding. Which one should I do?
I'm the granddad. She's not granddad. She is
loser.
Poppy, the loser.
Thanks for watching. Thanks for watching. Bye.